Good morning, children. So how are you all today? What you all did yesterday? It was a Republic Day. Did you all do flag hoisting or something? Did you go anywhere? Okay, so now we will begin with our phonics, page 45. It is fun to read. Listen to your teacher. Read the sentences. Okay. Please wash the dish. Ye dish hai, wash. My shop does not sell fish. The ship is near the bush. I have to rush to the shore to see the shell. Shaila has new shoes and a new shirt. Now sight words. Where? Who? What? Whose? Which? Why? Page number 46. We'll have first sound. Read aloud. Photo. Phone. Alphabet. Pharmacy. Dolphin. Elephant. Now 47, you will have W sound. Who? Wait. Why? What? Where? Which? Whose? Whale. Wheel. When? Whistle. Whiskers. Whisper. White. Page number 48. Word sound. Copy these words. Read them aloud. Ye words upar diye, wo aapko niche bol kar likhna hai. W-H-E-N. When. Then this is W-H-A-T. What. Whale. W-H-A-L-E. Whale. Then this is wheel. W-H-E-E-L. Wheel. It's whose. W-H-O-S-E. Whose. Now this is white. So W-H-I-T-E. White. Then W-H-Y-Y. W-H-E-A-T. Wheat. W-H-I-C-H. Which. Then W-H-O. Who. W-H-E-R-E. Where. Then W-H-I-S-T-L-E. Whistle. Okay, children. Bye for now.